In this video, we are going to talk about pristine private island hideaways owned by billionaires. So before starting this video, please like this video, and subscribe to our channel for the future updates. It's difficult to spend your money when you're a multi-billionaire. So what better way to squander your riches than a lovely private island, hidden from prying eyes and nosy paparazzi? These gorgeous private islands are where the mega-rich spend their vacations, from Richard Branson's celebrity hangout on Necker Island to Mark Zuckerberg's huge Hawaiian retreat. Grab your sunglasses and join us on a tour of the world's wealthiest people's ultimate retreats. Here are the pristine private island hideaways owned by billionaires. So let's start. Number 10. Laucala Island, Dietrich Mateschitz. Dietrich Mateschitz, co-founder of Red Bull, owns this stunning paradise island in Fiji. According to Forbes, the Austrian industrialist is worth $26.8 billion, 19 billion pounds, and is the 56th wealthiest person on the planet. The unspoiled Laucala features a practically undisturbed tropical rainforest interior and stunning sugar-white sand beaches, flanked by coconut trees, spread over 3,500 acres of land. It would be the ideal prepper property for surviving the end of the world in luxury, thanks to its abundance of natural resources. Number 9. Lanai, Larry Ellison. Lanai, also known as Pineapple Island, is the largest of the Hawaiian islands and is the sixth largest. Larry Ellison, the Oracle billionaire, owns 98% of the land on Lanai. In June 2012, Ellison purchased a Pacific island for an estimated $300 million, 216 million pounds. Lanai is a relatively unspoiled island with no traffic lights or shopping malls. It has 90,000 acres of land, a population of 3,200 people, and two Four Seasons resorts. The island's hotels are all five-star luxury resorts, as you'd expect. Number 8. Brekhou, Sir David and Sir Frederick Barclay. The billionaire Barclay brothers have owned the Channel Island of Brekhou since 1993, and are listed on the Sunday Times Rich List as having a value of $9.7 billion, 7 billion pounds. The 74-acre island, off the coast of Sark in the Channel Islands, has its own settlement, chapel, tavern, vineyards, and orchards. The identical twin brothers changed the island's landscape by shaved cliff edges and constructing lakes, changing the island's profile. Number 7. Calavigny, Georges Cohen. Another exquisite tropical hideaway was purchased by French billionaire Georges Cohen in the Caribbean island of Calavigny in 2000. The island, which is located off the coast of Grenada, drew his wife's attention when she chanced to swim ashore while moored close on their yacht. Martine persuaded her husband to board the next plane when she found it was for sale, according to Yachts International, and the couple decided to buy it on the spot. George, Martine, and their family have spent decades meticulously creating the island to the greatest standards, bringing hundreds of plants, trees, and bespoke luxury accommodations with them. The Kardashians and Justin Bieber, who celebrated his 21st birthday there, have been drawn to this private paradise as a result of their hard work. Number 6. Samson Cay, John Malone. John Malone of Liberty Media owns this heart-stoppingly stunning Bahamian cay. Malone, the United States' single largest landowner, is worth an estimated $7.9 billion, 5.7 billion pounds, and was ranked among the wealthiest Americans in 2020. Alongside Michael Bloomberg and Oprah Winfrey. However, Malone isn't the only well-known millionaire who owns a Bahamas island. The deeds to nearby Indigo Island are held by LVMH chairman and CEO Bernard Arnault, the world's third richest person. Number 5. Vela, Jiří Šmek. Šmek, a Czech billionaire, and his wife Radka own Vela, a 19.4-acre atoll in the Maldives. According to Forbes, MEJC got his fortune by selling Russia's largest TV channel to Ronald Lauder, of Estée Lauder, the cosmetics entrepreneur who now co-owns Home Credit, a quick loan company that is expanding into China and Vietnam. The resort, which cost $200 million, 144 million pounds, to build in 2014, features 42 magnificent thatched villas and a wide range of amenities, including a Michelin-starred restaurant, a golf course, the latest high-tech water sport equipment, covered tennis courts, and a Clarence Spa. Number 4. Scorpios, Ekaterina Rybolovleva. Ekaterina Rybolovleva, the daughter of Russian oligarch Dmitry Rybolovlev, who has a projected net worth of $6.7 billion, $4.8 billion, purchased the famed 74-acre Scorpios Island in Greece, which originally belonged to the late shipping tycoon Aristotle Onassis. Madonna, Bill Gates, and Giorgio Armani are said to have tried and failed to buy the Greek island in the 2000s and early 2010s, which was eventually purchased by Rybolovleva for an estimated $150 million, £108 million. Onassis imported trees, sand, and erected mansions on the island for himself and his wife Jackie Onassis, widow of President John F. Kennedy, to enjoy vacations in complete seclusion. Number 3. Necker Island, Sir Richard Branson. Necker Island, Sir Richard Branson's Caribbean treasure, is a slice of paradise on Earth. Everyone from Barack Obama to Google billionaire Larry Page has stayed on the island, which is a vacation hotspot for millionaires, aristocracy, and A-list celebrities. Necker has entertained royal guests such as the late Princess of Wales, Prince Harry, and the Duchess of Cambridge, and Kate Moss celebrated her 40th birthday there. Necker Island was purchased by Richard Branson in 1979 for a depressingly cheap price of $120,000, £86,000. He quickly made the island his permanent home and began construction on the Great House, an 11-bedroom Balinese-style house. Number 2. Mosquito Island, Sir Richard Branson. Not content with just one private island, the 70-year-old billionaire bought Mosquito, a 125-acre Caribbean paradise, for $12.6 million, £9.1 million, in 2007 and has spent a fortune turning it into an elite eco-resort. The ultimate celebrity vacation spot, the island includes Branson's private family estate, which includes a large pool, various nature walks, an organic garden, and a sustainable recreation area. Mosquito, a haven for well-heeled hippies, is all about sustainability. Up to 80% of the island's electricity comes from renewable sources, and the island is home to an endangered ring-tailed lemur sanctuary. Number 1. Kauai, Hawaii, Mark Zuckerberg. In addition to donating money to charitable causes, Zuckerberg and his wife, Priscilla Chan, have amassed a fortune in real estate, including a substantial portion of the Hawaiian island of Kauai. For years, Zuckerberg has been buying up land on Kauai, and he now owns three separate homes. In 2014, the American media mogul paid more than $100 million, £72 million, purchased around 700 acres of land on Kauai, and in March 2021, he enlarged his estate to include another 600-acre tract. This time, Zuckerberg reportedly spent $53 million, £38 million, and the spread is located on the secluded Larsen's Beach shoreline. What do you think of our list? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.